AJ, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. Golden Path, Kirat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
Your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. AJ, I wasn't joking when I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you. Your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
Taking the high position! Take cover! us.
I got him.
Snap me his picture, will you? The boss wants his proof. Cut him open with your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. Cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
Thank you.
The boss wants his proof.
I got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
Eliminate the target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint in Iraq. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Could you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh.
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob?
Po-yin-a.
I'm sorry for your ennui, but let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mind-fuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive, with all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor. Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
What was that?